It's time for Good Sorts now. Here's Hayden.
Welcome to Good Sorts. We're in the kitchen of the Artisan Cafe in Rotorua, and this is the U3A Cooking for One class, which could be some of you. And it was started by this lovely man down here, Victor Reid. This is his story.
Love is a huge word that the kids don't understand.
We found 95-year-old Vic Reid in his favourite chair. He had the essentials. He was...
not too bad.
Vic lives alone. Wife Nori died 12 years ago after 56 years of marriage. Vic says the secret is...
love each other.
Being alone meant Vic had to explore the kitchen.
I suddenly realised how lazy I was.
This wasn't his only discovery.
Not many men can cook.
So he went to his local seniors group.
So I stood up one day and I said, look, I'd like to start a cooking class for men.
Now you can do breakfast.
Some of these on top.
And that's not all.
Up till just recently, I was having tea parties here once a month. Shrimp cocktail, chicken stir fry.
His cooking skills came from once a fortnight shuffling to a local cafe, and it is on the door.
Everybody pays $10.
Milani does the rest.
That's Milani. She has a hug for everyone. In return, Isabel brings a posy of parsley.
Oh, a variety, but it's usually parsley.
The women have invaded the class. They all have one thing in common.
We all live alone. It's how we got to come.
Milani starts her cooking for one class with thoughts for a classmate who passed.
I think he'll always be with us.
Then they hit the kitchen. Tonight it's salad.
Not overcrowding the pan.
Is that raw?
Milani started teaching them as part of her training, but...
couldn't stop because they wanted to carry on.
That was 7 years ago.
A beautiful mix.
They listen intently from all angles and aren't afraid of new foods.
Couscous, I've never cooked one.
But their favourites remain.
I'd still like a good roast.
So any of these will go beautifully with...
Milani is South African and says her students mean a lot.
It's my New Zealand family because I've left behind all my family.
People are okay on their feet.
If you can walk unaided, then you're on dishes. Then dinner is served.
They don't eat very big portions. This is what I love to do, is cooking for people close to my heart.
The people who cook for one get the rare chance to dine together.
That's an outing.
I love it.
Vic Reid has started a community of cooks.
I'm not greedy, but I love you all.
Hayden Jones.
Yeah, I've never known a man that's got so many girlfriends.
One News.
And you can check out Good Sorts on our website, where you can catch up with all our Good Sorts, nominate someone, and see behind-the-scenes footage. Just go to onenews.co.nz/goodsorts.